Oh.
Good morning, Your Holiness. I'm Saint, a 20-year-old currently studying in Singapore. And my question is, with the millennials becoming less religious, do you think that religion will still have a huge impact 20 years down the road? Thank you.
As I mentioned before, so whether accept religion or not, we have experience when you, say for example, shopping, visit, see people showing more smile, you feel happy, isn't it? Or when you met someone, very serious sort of face, you unhappy, isn't it? So whether accept religious belief or not, the essence of religion is warm-heartedness. So there's even animal, some dogs, if you show them a little smile, and then genuine sort of warm feeling to show, then dogs, their tail go like that. If your face, more angry face, and even dogs, you say don't like that, isn't it? So therefore, so long we are human being, so long we have to live with human society, warm-heartedness. Through warm-heartedness and calm mind, even today's your enemy, after some time, may become best friend. So ultimately, everything depends on yourself. Warm-heartedness. I believe that. Okay. So the younger generation, the modern education, not much sort of paying attention about our inner value. That is a problem. So the modern education, very much oriented about material value. That's the mistake. The materialistic education should combine with inner value, not religion, but inner value. That's very important. And knowledge about our mind, about our emotion. As an academic subject, we should include in education field. Okay, so younger generation, now you have the opportunity, eventually, you see some change in existing modern education, where not sort of adequate, you young people, you see, should think more. Okay.